Well, for travelers, the rest of the day, it's going to be wet around the Midwest, including Chicago, 48 with some rain through the evening hours. Milder in St. Louis and Indianapolis, still a chance of showers and rain. And as far as our weather is concerned, 45 tonight, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers. Our winds from the southeast at 5 to 10. Tomorrow for Thanksgiving, mostly cloudy. It will be dry and maybe even a little limited sunshine in the afternoon with a high of 50. Winds from the west at 5 to 10. We'll talk about the rest of the holiday weekend tonight on Fort Wayne's NBC.